So this is a song I wrote way long time ago, back in 1937 or so, long time ago. And it was recorded in Nashville, and some of you, anybody here that knows my music and stuff, you might have found it on YouTube, but that's about the only place it is, right? All right, this is called I'm Your Puppet. Here we go.